So what I call the white girls alphabet, with high school girls in the high school I actually went to. And one of the things that I found working on this is how the girls thought that they were seen within the context of really a male-dominated school. And as we were working on it, the girls were really interested to, you know, choose their words that they wanted to portray. And then, of course, they drew and scratched on them to add the words and the letters to the actual photograph that would be seen. And but once we read all the letters, all the words out to all of us and heard them out loud, they were amazed by how sad and troubling